left. He needs to give a good ball in. Can he do it? Well, it's there. An own goal.
By Bashiru. Does very well. Moves in field with pace. And can Eisen get there? He needs to get a good cross in. And gets the ball to Bashiru. Needs to get a good pass in. He's quite skillful, but being troubled by a foot now, but he holds on to the ball very, very well. Tries to go. That's a pretty mistiming his kick. And Bashiru, he's got the pace to go past this man. That's a cross, but good defending by Karim Alhassan, who has been getting it. And this is Eisen. Does very well. Bashiru, change of pace. Well, goes down. Bashiru. He's got the skill to go forward. And he does. Forces a corner kick. He's a quarter.
Nice to stay in contention. Solomon pushing him forward. This is Bisuru on the far side. Bisuru fires and beats Fatou Daouda. Goal number two for Sekendi 11 wise, and the stadium has gone agog. Just a moment ago, was saying that had saved Ashford from total defeat, but Bisuru took his chance. He fired from the left foot, but Fatou Daouda went down a bit too late. The ball, the free kick is on, and Fatou. The pass is on. My oh my. That was an opportunity for Abdul Bisuru. In your shot there. A shot is fine. This is last was by inches.
Unprecedented history of African football. We are in the jump sports about why it's not close. And Jeff Ayer to punish his sporting mirror. Well, that was a fantastic little run from the left fullback Bashiru there. And, yes.
Zachary.
Very well, there we have it. Some of the goals coming in, and I believe this was the first goal coming in on the left. Bashiru, great inclusion, great cross from the left, and an unfortunate on goal. Two touches by two defenders of Second D, Azakas, and the ball just went in.
Well, it was a great reverse ball down the channel for Bashiru to chase in the first place. And this is what has been missing from the game. A good delivery into the box. It can go anywhere. And it can...
I just talked to Siki and he said, well, that was a neat flick on. And look at this absolutely crack of a goal.
Yeah, certainly.
This probably could go on for a goal of the season. But I was just saying about Bashiru. This was the guy who was on the bench and was brought in. Now, CK, I talked to him and said that he's going to, he brought this guy on as a sub and probably going to start subsequent matches with the guys. I said, why do you think that this guy hasn't had the chance to play the first 11 for previous matches?
I've got to tell you, I don't know. I think it's an enigma because the guy's got the potential. He was there last season, introduced... When Wise qualified, and we thought he had the potential, but he's been missing from action.
Joseph Atubisa, born now with Abdul Bashiru, Bismarck Aydan. Two wonderful skills from Joseph Atubisa, Abdul Bashiru. So Abdul Bashiru trying to meander his way through, and he gets no cinema in the midfield. And Abdul Bashiru does well to win this ball. It's another opportunity. DRC once again in the final by 2 goals. You know, Abdul Bashiru tearing up, sending across. It's what Aydan goes. And Abdul Bashiru takes the ball in play. Goes on his marker.